Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Ara Fell. This is your hostess Liberty, and I am blind. Apparently I'm very blind. I am super duper blind. Also, I pressed the wrong thing. Oh well. I found the elf that I was looking for. You're all like, yeah, Liberty, we know. We know you did. We saw it all. We were wondering how long it would take before you got that. The answer is, I googled it. There is no replies. Like, you'd think that a game like this would actually have people, at least a walkthrough of some sort. No, there's no walkthrough. No walkthrough at all. There's no, there's, the replies in the Steam threads are all like, lol, I can't find where to go. And then suddenly, oh, lol, no, never mind. And it's like, could you at least explain why never mind, how you found them? So I was around in here just clicking on everything. And then I saw this guy. Hi. Bye. Right there in front of us the whole bloody time. So I'm kind of steamed at myself. Oh, get lost. I also got trapped by a ton of these assholes. Which is not fun, as you can imagine. Get lost. Get lost. I ain't talking to you shits. Quick, let me in. Alright, cool. Safe. Let's go down this way first. Well, it's the same bloody thing, I guess. Hi there. Bye there. We'll go up here. I do know this thing is here. Got a windstone. I'm just looking. I don't think there's anything here. I was trying to see if there was an elf there that I'd missed. But no, you just had to jump in and say, excuse me, ma'am. I'd like to talk to you about the wonders of evil Jesus, whatever. Baramon. Have you ever thought of joining the Church of Baramon? No, I haven't. And I don't really want to think about it. Thanks. Any second now. Quacha! Why are you guys not dead? Be dead, please. Thank you. Thank you. So, yeah. I will click every stone pile just to make sure. Fuck. I can't believe I'm so bloody blind. Alright. What's over here? Hey, it's some punk dude. Hey! What's going on? And he says, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. He says, hey, what's going on? Hey! He's like, I just saved, but whatever. Yes, it's a boss, probably. Another summon boss? That doesn't sound good. Oh, it's dragons! Nice pose. It's dragons. Well, reflection. You know, just in case. That was a good idea. Sari, attack the poison. Song of Elves, Lita. Multi-shot that shit. We don't want no none of this in the bits. Power strike. Let's get rid of the poison first and foremost. Oh yeah. Nope, ineffective of boss on bosses. How are we looking? We're not too bad. Okay, we'll use heal on Lita. Lita, kill the poison guy. Adrian, you're Adrian. Mark the bolt guy. Might as well put his defenses down a little. Sari, just go for that guy. Heal 2 on Serikasu. There you go. Lita, multi-shot that shit. And you use Power Strike on that one, I guess. Make it bleed. Serikasu, get rid of that one. Song of the Elves. Boost us. Adrian, cyclone them. It's not going to do much, but you know what? It's fine. Lita, attack. Oh, attack bolt. Okay. I mean, her attacks aren't really doing much in the way of damage. You know what? Fire. Sure, let's do that. Song of the Healer, might as well. Lita! Multi-shot! Madness! And, Serikesu, kill it. Song of the Elves 2, boost us right up. Your turn, Adrian. Your Adrian! Lita! Just attack. 300. Sari, attack. Doran, attack? I mean, even Doran can attack it. Adrian, power strike. Yeah, nicely done. Lita, drink sunlight, I guess. And Sari, just attack. Done. Oh yeah. A lot of experience, a lot of money, gold key, level up for everybody except for one person. I really hate dragons. We're going to run out of them if we keep killing them at this rate. Good. Anyway, one of those dragons was carrying a gold key. Guess it's just like shiny things, huh? Guess so. Well, that's one down, one to go. Wait, what do you mean one to go? We got the one. We got the one. There you go. And fuck yeah. What do you mean one to go? We got 2 gold coins, right? Windstone. Sure, there you go, Adrian. Yeah, we got them both. Ha! I knew it. Mana potion. You. There we go. Alright, time to bust on into that door. Let's go! Oh, vampire dude! And his friends! The girl has become rather powerful these days, wouldn't you say? Yeah, would actually. So what's the plan? The girl's killed half of the damn Coven by herself. Ramon's killed the other half. A couple starved from the stone curse on Aloria. What the ebbers do we do now? Let's find some shade, the sun's coming up. I spurred her my full power before in the hope that I could capture her and fulfill Baramon's plan. She was innocent in all this, after all. Her companion at the time insisted she would fight, but I suspected the girl was not convinced. It was not my intention to kill her. She would be used for our purposes and then set free unharmed. But my mercy was a mistake that now has us teetering on the precipice of annihilation. It's not a mistake I will see repeated. We will wait for the girl to be weak and unsuspecting, then we kill her. The artifacts will burn away your flesh if you touch them. Then we capture a human and force them to wear the artifacts. The stone curse will strike once more. We'll take them back to Ara to break it. But first, the girl dies. Sounds fun, let's do it. Guys, we could be working together. I'm not... What? Yeah, I don't think so. Talani! Oh, okay, that's a nice touch. Somebody who's been with you the whole game as sort of a NPC, and then suddenly deciding, you know what, I'm gonna get involved. That's nice, I like that. I appreciate that a lot. She's like, yeah, right, sure, uh-huh. Dude, we could be working together, dude. Like, dude, like bro, like brah. Okay, I guess that's not the way to go. What do you want? Look at you. You think you can actually do anything to me? What do you want from me? I'm asking ironically. But yeah, like, if he just asked for us to, you know, help his coven to become human again, we would fucking do it. We'd be like, you know what? That's a great idea. Let's do that. Also, holy shit, these guys are, like, beefed up to the maximum. Song of the Elves? Oh. It's one of Baramon's living bombs. Shield yourself. Ow! Oh. Oh, here comes the vampire gang. My dear Lita, the very bane of my existence. It is good to see you again. You? I was wondering when you'd show up. Damn it, who's this guy? This would be Lord Nash, leader of the coven, and the vampire that Ziam and Miranda were working for. One we thought we killed in Ara. How many times must we foil your idiotic plans, Nash, before you admit defeat? You have done well, it's true. The attack on Doran's home, Castle Atana, and Temple Orlean all have failed. Baramon's betrayal extends far beyond your meager concerns. What he intends next, I do not know, but I will be the one to stop him. I showed you mercy once, and it resulted in my undoing. Kill them. Is it your goal not to cure your people? We have no desire to see you remain as vampires any more than you do. We have the artifacts, let us help you. The Sunstone is the most powerful force in all of Ara Fell. I cannot trust you with it. Is this really how we're going to die after all of this? Not just yet. Holy fucking Talani! Talani? Hello! Abyss. Alright, back up. You're crowding me here. Thanks for the help. You're welcome. And it's about time you thank me. You could have done that all along. Why didn't you help us sooner? Maybe because I've been too busy lugging your garbage out of every dank pit in Ara Fell? It is hard work following you people around. My back is killing me. Wait, Talani. I remember you now. Well, it took you long enough. I was wondering if you'd ever figure it out. Talani's not a frickin' elf, is she? Because I did not call that shit. Me and Turban Boy over here used to go... Is there anyone you have not dated, man? Oh, for the love of... goddess, Doran, who haven't you slept with? Lita? Well, when you've been around as long as Doran has, you have plenty of time to flirt. What's that supposed to mean?
I will explain when there is time.
I think there's time now, Doran!
We need to apprehend Nash.
That might as well be your catchphrase, but you're lucky that you're right. We do need to catch Nash. Thank you once more, Talani. If we meet again, I will have many questions for you. Oh, I'm sure you won't have to wait for very long.
Talani, why don't you come with us? You just killed two vampires at once.
Sorry, Cupcake. I can only do that about once a month. Good thing I saved it up, huh? Anyway, you better go catch up with Nash. He's a big jerk. Toodles! Let's just go kill him. I'm going to actually kill him this time. Talani with the surprise assist. Holy crap. Let's go, Talani. Let's go. Jumpy. Jumpy. Uppy. Nope. Downy. What is this?
This rune is vampiric, I believe. The others we have seen were elven. Nash must have made this. I'm afraid I can't tell what it does, but if his magic has been used here, we must be cautious.
Alright, sure.
Can I jump down? No? Okie dokie. I guess we're just going down the old-fashioned... Hello, hidden little elf dudette! That looked like lightning. Lightning the elf. Could you not kindly desist from following me like a frickin' stalker? Saving all the elves, saving all the elves. Could you fuck off? Kindly. Okay, that way is blocked for now. Here's another elfy dude. That way is now opened. Hey! This ends here, Lita, and for what little it is worth, I'm sorry it has to be this way. Seems everyone I have to fight is sorry it has to be this way. It doesn't! If you know what I know, you would understand. So how did you get in here anyway? This cave was sealed by the elves. Elven magic is not so insurmountable as you seem to think, girl. I bypassed it easily. At every turn you have stopped me, every plan I've made, you were there to foil it. We kind of just bumbled into everything, mate. My brothers and sisters knew that what they were doing in foregoing those artifacts so long ago. Forging. My comrades are all dead, and there were so few of us before you appeared, and Baramon killed many since his betrayal. You have killed the rest. I have one last chance to redeem myself. I am going to kill you, Lita.
It never had to be like this, Nash. I didn't want this fight. You did.
I just wanted to see the sun.
Well, you know, you could do that if you'd stop being a numpty and actually let us help you. Fucking hell. Yeah, holy arrow. Skewer this guy's bullshit. On the arrows of justice! Oh, yeah. I mean, we're okay for now. I guess just attack. Drink sunlight? Sure, let me drink your light. What's that? You thought you were the vampire?
No, you're not. I am.
Oh. Well, I mean...
That wasn't exactly hard, was it? Let's just heal everyone up just in case. And, Lita? Holy arrow, this guy! That didn't work out. Oh, I guess I've got to sunlight his ass instead. I mean, okay. I can do that. Let's just give her a mana potion. Mark 2. Sunlight Fury! Holy light? Sunlight Fury! Or not. Okay, I guess we haven't... Alright. I guess he's not weak enough yet. Alright, cool. Fine. We can fix that. We can work with that. Shield Bash. So, Lita, just shoot the guy a few times, would ya? And, Sari, just beat him over the head a few times too. Oh, he's getting bloodier and bloodier. Song of the Elves. Oh. Skill Mark 2. Yep, put his defense down so we can do some real damage. Go for it, guys. Okie doke. Just heal us all. Do a power strike. Do a power strike. Wow, we're tearing through his HP. Let's just use a holy arrow just in case. Blizzard 3, eh? I mean, it was a nice try, but it was never going to stick that well. Holy shit, dude. Holy shiitake mushrooms. You look like crap, man. You have not been having a good day, are you? Let's just attack you. Yeah, lower his defense. Spells, Song of the Elves. Come on, Serikesu. I think his speed's been boosted. I think his speed's been boosted in this form. Power strike. Come on. Who's next? Come on. Whose turn is it next? Holy shit. Yeah, he's really getting torn up. Damn, son. Doran, yes. Heal all, please. Crap. Padoodle dandy. He is looking... He's had better days. He has certainly had better days. That is for sure. Sure, let's use a holy arrow on this guy. Eat holy arrow justice! Sure, you can attack. Give you a chance to boost up your MP. Done! Victory! 65,000! Yeah, we all leveled up. Of course we did. Nash Azariel has been destroyed. Nash Azariel got wrecked, son. Is he actually dead this time? Yes, he is. I almost feel bad for him. Nothing he ever did was really that bad. Well, I mean, he did try to kidnap you. He was our enemy by circumstance, not ideology, but no one forced him to face us.
Speaking of being forced to fight, the clock's ticking. We need to finish reviving the elves.
That we do. Let's move.
Level up! Alright, I'm going to put your attack up. Oh, you've got 2 points. Attack and magic. Your magic, you're doing actually okay. We'll put your defense up. And we will put your attack up even more. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Yeah, I thought that seal would disappear. Ah, he was sealing that, was he? The little shit stain. How dare he? No, I couldn't move. Multi-shot madness! Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Va-va-voom! And... die, please. Okay, fine. Now die, please. Really? Now die, please. Thank you. I might make this, depending on how close we are to the end, this might be a long episode. What the? Come on. Come on. Alright. Down we go. Into the water. What's up here? Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do 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 do. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. Ba da ba da ba da ba da ba. Alright. Fine. Get out the way. Move, bitch. Get out my way. Get out my way, bitch. This area looks familiar. Alright. Let's go down. Ooh, we're in Iceland. There's a rock there. What's up here? Nothing? Okay. So down here, across here, there's nothing up there, right? Nope. Down, down. The grey stone seems to seep into the Selverman's skin like water into dry soil. After a moment he takes a short, ragged breath, his first in 1,000 years. He rubs his forehead. Oh, goodness, where am I? Who are you? Wait, I remember. The war, the stone curse. If I'm awake, then you must be... Lita Lakata, I'm the one that ended up collecting the artifacts of power. Yes, the artifacts. My lady, you have my eternal gratitude. I am at your service.
He called me my lady? Charming.
Forgive me for being abrupt, but our time is wearing thin. We have come this far to resurrect your people and see the Sunstone unsealed. I am Serikesu, a sorceress, and this is Lita, who was led by Asari to find the artifacts.
Asari? The task fell to her, truly? So many others must have fallen. Never mind. I am called Diane, of the Forgers of the Artifacts.
Hey! We've got his ring!
Of the Artifacts of Power, only I survived long enough to see the Stone Curse cast.
Wow! Are you really Diane? They named the whole gully after you.
A bleak and frozen one, mind you.
It was one of the few victories we had against the vampires. The cold weakened them.
Your ring, Diane's ring, that was the first one I found.
It is fitting, or is it ironic that the last survivor's artifact was the first one you found? At any rate, all of us who turned ourselves to stone wore an amulet. The magic therein teleports us to the Grand Hall where we are revived. I sense that those who remained have been revived already. Meet me in the Grand Hall in the northern part of the castle. I can only hope that enough of us survived.
Some did.
Off we go then. The Grand Hall sounds nice, don't you think?
With my luck, it'll be infested with giant mutant spiders or something.
With your luck, the Overlord of the Abyss will be waiting for us there.
Teleportation time! Stipow! Wap-wap-ha!
With her luck, we had a battle straight out the fucking door of it. Yee.
Lita.
I got a feeling that the next episode, or this episode, or whichever episode, if this goes long, I'll split it in half. If it doesn't, then holy shit, we'll just go for it. We will just go for it. I mean, I could cut it here. It is 30 minutes in at the moment. But I've got a feeling that there's not much more left of the game, so I don't mind going a little extra longer. Healy healy! Multi-shotty! Power strikey! Death to Yui! Yes. We should probably make some, crafting stuff. Let's see. None of this is really useful. Halves MP costs for skills. Nah. Voice of Light. I mean, we didn't get that, did we? 20, 35, 35, 35. It's not really great. Okay, let's get a few of these. Yeah. A couple of these. There we go. Alright. To the hall! Holy moly. Get it? Oi, get out the way, fake. Fake? Fake! Get out of the way, fake! Yeah, save me game. Let's go. Oh, there's some chicks here. What's a sari in that? This is where a sari was turned to stone. We cannot dwell on this, girl. We have a job to do.
I know. I just... Give me a moment. If I had just gotten to the soul stone sooner, then maybe...
This is what they were always meant for, Lita. This was Asari's fate once she had chosen for herself long ago. Asari, Siriwin, and Eldarin had made this pact to sacrifice themselves to the soul stones to open the way to Eldrinor when the time came. All we can do is go finish what she started, right? Come on, let's go save the world.
Okay.
Hey, Elf Dude! Peoples, welcome, all of you. I am pleased to see you have arrived safely. I beg your forgiveness that I was not able to escort you here personally. The stone curse has left us all in a weakened state. Brothers and sisters, this is the party of Lita Lakota, heroine of the elves.
Yay, claps!
Yours are the first human eyes that have seen the Grand Hall, beyond which lies the Shrine of the Sunstone.
Thank you. We've come a long way to get here. We've been through a lot. Open the seal. Fix the sunstone so I can go home.
What about Baramon? He disappeared somewhere, but it doesn't seem like he was ready to go down without a fight. Aside from his wandering minions, he has given no hint of his presence. Maybe that he is defeated. Yeah, he's gonna pop up any second now.
I knew him for years before he betrayed us. I can promise you we haven't heard the last of him. All we can do is open your stupid door and light up that stupid crystal, so let's hurry up and do it.
That stupid crystal is the reason any of us are alive, and why were you not afflicted by the curse? You fled, you abandoned us, and I will not hear another word from you.
The abyss, you won't. This was a stupid plan, and you almost doomed Ara Fell to fall from the sky.
Almost, yes, but here we are alive, the vampires defeated, and Ara Fell about to be made whole again. One day the Sunstone will lose its power forever. It cannot sustain Ara Fell for all eternity, but it is not today. Brothers and sisters, we have slept for so long. Many years have passed since then. We are weak and frail now, but I have not forgotten our power, the holy magic the goddess has given us. Have any of you? Join me. Let the seal be broken forever, and may the goddess forgive us for ever having hidden away her treasure for so long. Goddess is like, bitch, psst, no.
Doran, are you giving them your power too?
Be a good little Doran.
It isn't working. There isn't enough magic between us.
Yeah, it's because we have a holdout. Are you done playing games over there, Doran?
Just what the abyss is that supposed to mean?
Well, you see, the reason I wore our my turban in bed that whole time is I got pointy ears.
I had hoped the rest of you would be enough, but it seems I have no choice. It was not my intention to reveal this to you, but it seems we have no alternative.
I'm an elf, bitches!
Dude, your hair, it's long.
Doran, you're an elf?
I left my old life behind when the kingdoms fell. I vowed never to return. This is the reason I stayed away from humanity, avoided the villages except to earn coin. It's the reason why I was evasive about my past and how I know what I know. And, it's the reason I left you, Serikesu.
Another traitor, I should have known. I should have you and Talani executed when this is done.
Doran, you idiot.
So, wait a minute. Weren't you two together for kind of a while? You never noticed Serikesu?
He never took his...
Really, Doran? Do you have to wear that ratty old thing in bed?
I'm sorry, Serikesu. I just feel more comfortable with it on. If you really loved me...
Oh, whatever. Fine. But seriously, you're not going to... Not while we... Not... While we...
Consider it cosplay?
Doran, you're very, very, very lucky that, I love you so much. Or else there'd be... A lot more I'd be asking you about that hat.
It was a gift from my mother?
Oh, yes. Let's talk about your mother while we're in the middle.
Oh, jeez. Seriously? Enough of this. Now you know my secret. I'm sorry, but there will be time for that later.
Oh, don't say that. That means you're gonna die.
For now, let us open this door. So be it.
Hands in the air like you just don't care.
Woosah! Ooh, nice effect.
Ooh, nice music too.
Ooh, another nice effect.
And what, that just disappears into the aether?
Of course it does.
Yay, we did it! Clappy, clappy hands.
It's done, though I feel myself weakened even more. Brothers and sisters, I know you are tired, but prepare the defenses. No one is to enter this hall. Move out.
You're all gonna turn into vampire bait.
Well, it was nice knowing you lot. Lita, I would be honored if you and your party join me in the Sunstone Shrine.
Okay.
Well, that's an abyss of a secret, Doran. I still want to know how he kept his turban on during, you know, everything a normal couple does.
I don't. Can we get back to business, please?
Maybe she liked the turban. Maybe it was her kink. Holy shit. Go, Sari.
I am sorry I lied to you, Sari Kesu. And yes, over the course of 1,000 years, I had many loves.
Yeah, you hound dog, you. For what it's worth, it is yours that meant the most to me.
Oh yeah, you're saying that now. We don't know that for truth, mate.
And leaving was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Well, you're an idiot. Better hurry up, you guys. Dian's the kind of guy that gets a stick up his bum if you keep him waiting.
Well, we can't have that. Besides, after all the trouble we've gone through, I'd rather like to see this thing for myself.
Yeah, the Sunstone better be really impressive.
That sounded like a Baramon.
Do you, really need that turban, Doran? Everybody already knows your secret.
I don't need it. I happen to like it.
This is the last leg of our journey. I wish I had thought to bring something to toast our victory with.
How about a life potion?
Life potions it is. To the end of our journey, then.
I hear that. To the end.
You people are ridiculously sentimental.
To the end.
I couldn't have asked for a better group of friends to have done all this with. Thank you guys so much. To the end.
Glug, 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 motherfuckers. We better buy some more from Talani now.
Now, let's go see this thing through.
Hey, you got your shop sign back over your head, Talani.
Looks like this is it, huh? Well, I've seen the Sunstone once before, a long time ago. It's not that pretty. Need anything before you go?
I just wanted to thank you for everything. We couldn't have done this without you.
You're damn right you couldn't have. You're talking to the real heroine of the story right now, lady.
Sure, let's see. Got anything awesomely new? I mean, a new whip. Not really. Yeah, not really. Let's see. What have you got medicine-wise?
We have magical elixirs. They'll come in useful. And, yeah, we've got those. So, let's just sell a few things, like heavy armor 4. Let's sell the... No. No. No, that's it. Can't sell the enchanted armor.
Alright. Save game. Let's go. Let's go wreck shit.
Yes. Alright. Proceed!
The Sunstone is hidden in the darkness of this shrine. Seems like I last saw the sacred crystal only a moment ago, and yet it has been how long? 100 years? 1,000? It only now dawns on me. I have no idea how long I've been asleep. In my mind, vampires were storming Eldranor a moment ago, and now... they're still storming. It has been nearly 2 millennia, brother. A traitor is not my brother. I abandoned Eldranor because I did not believe that my people were doing right, and I still don't. It is by the strength and will of this young woman and her allies that we are here, not the ingenuity of the elves. We are fortunate to be in this position. Ara Fell should be doomed, and we are lucky that it is not. I will not be lectured by a coward that left us in the Sunstone to die.
Gentlemen, I hate to interrupt your little 2,000-year-old blood feud, but perhaps now isn't the time.
You are right, of course. Forgive me. Let us see the Sunstone again in the light. That sounded like a Baramon.
What was that? No.
Oh, fuck you, Baramon. Look, we knew he was coming. Why did we not have our defenses up?
Who are you?
You don't recognize me. It has be... Oh, wait, sorry, wrong voice.
You don't recognize me. It has been a very long time. I would tell you my true name, but I have forgotten it. Baramon is sufficient for the moment. Your friends here know me well.
How did you get past the guards? What did you do to my people?
They are dead, or at least maimed enough that they cannot interfere. As Seri Kesu well knows, the magic at my disposal lacks the capability for outright destruction. But there are other means of disposal.
Like what?
Frogs.
Frogs?
I turn them all into frogs.
You what?
I see your debilitating magic is as strong as ever.
I have had a very long time to perfect it, sorceress. Fortunately, your dwarven friends left behind a stockpile of explosives.
God damn it.
Conventional weaponry is not my style, but it is satisfying to employ.
Let us go. Give me a chance to fight you fairly.
You are walking down a lonely road, indeed, if you seek to appeal to my sense of honor, child.
No, but I don't know what else to do.
You are more fortunate than you realize, for I do intend to give you a chance to face me.
After I take the stone. What are you doing?
I rather want you to see this, but I do not know what tricks you may have yet to play.
Are you a vampire? What is your goal here? What do you intend to do?
Alas, you will die without ever knowing.
Wait, we can... Oh, dude, you killed Deanne.
It is a shame. Imagine, all of this could have been avoided had he simply given me what I asked so long ago. Now then, allow me to reveal the sunstone to you.
Flicks the lights on. It's not there!
Oh.
One light! Guys, could we get up anytime soon? I mean, you could be able to crawl or something. At least help Deanne out of his, you know, problems. Also, what's with the lightning?
What are you doing?
Opening the door. Oh, it's a big old stone. That door was not that wide. That is a big old stone. For some reason I thought it might be yellow or something.
This fate was not meant for you, girl. You could have used anyone. It took me 500 years of reading to discover that the elves had used the artifacts to seal the sunstone. It took me 500 more to locate Dian's ring, the tools Lord Armony had made available to me at Temple Orlean were indispensable in this endeavor. But it didn't have to be you, Lita. I'm almost glad it was. You have dispatched my enemies, slain anyone that might be left to challenge me, and you brought me the keys. I will spare you and your friends, save for Doran, who will be the final death in my genocide of the elves. Now then, have a taste of its power.
I'd rather not... Ooh, very shiny. Come on, wakey wakey, come on, get up, guys.
At last.
I'm not leaving Doran to you, and I'm not going to let a murderer have the sunstone.
You and me have a score to settle on top of that, pal. You're the one that sent me to get that damned ring. I'm afraid I'll have to kill you for it.
I was all set to concede this one, but I suppose if the rest of you are staying, I might as well stay too.
I may have abandoned my people, but I am still one of them. You will not take this without a fight. I expected no less. Be honored, then, as the first to succumb to the new god of Ara Fell.
Bitch! You've not met Seri Kesu and her attack power. Like, seriously.
Oh. Hello, Kefka.
Not Kefka. Oh,
Goddess, Baramon, what have you done to yourself?
Yes, yes, at last I can feel it. The energy of this world, all of it. I feel pleasure for the first time I can remember. How long have I waited for this? Behold what you have fruitlessly stood against, humans.
I ain't that impressed.
Serikesu, you're the one gonna kill all of the bad guys. Oh, Serikesu, you're the one who's gonna kill the fuck out of all these guys. Yeah.
Dude, please.
Stop.
Okay, Seri. Attack that bitch. Doran, heal. Lita! Just fucking fuck his day up, mate. Power strike! Serikesu, attack! Sure.
Power strike.
Ooh, he seems a bit upset. Oh, hello!
My transformation is complete. Pray to your imaginary goddess, for there is but one true god that walks among you now.
He barely sounds human now.
He barely is.
Alright, people, he's not getting any deader. Let's see this thing through.
He's getting deader. He is getting deader. I'm deading him. I'm way deading him. He is so way deading. He's getting way deaded. It's great.
He's dead is going to be. Here, let's use a holy arrow.
Shkapachikow!
Oh. We seem to have lost one. It's alright, we'll bring him back to life in a sec. Come on, Adrian. Adrian, we need a cup of dreams on our boy. And, you know what? You can use a potion of might on... Okay, you can use a potion of might on yourself too. There we go. And Doran, another strong elves, please. And, power strike! Let's get some of that... going. Lita, attack! Serikesu, attack! Adrian, power strike! Doran, heal all! Thank you! Let's kill this fucker! Yes! Holy light on Adrian. There you go, Adrian. You're alive! Seri, attack! Adrian! Attack. Oh, he's, wow. Baramon... Shit. I didn't read that. I didn't get to read it. What the fuck? Oh, the sunstone's breaking. Oh no, that's not a good thing. That is not a good thing. Let us mark to this bitch. You better work, bitch. Let's use a... yeah, let's use that on him. There you go. Alright. Come on, guys. We've got this. What? Ow. Item. Bring back Adrian, and you use heal all on everybody.
Ow? 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 How are we supposed to defeat this fuck? That's it. He's too strong. We can't give up. Not yet. This creature is wounded, but less than we. I don't have the strength left to heal us.
Sure you do. You've got tons of MP.
I did not come this far just to lose now.
A familiar sound whistles through the crumbling ruins of the Sunstone Shrine. Possible as it may seem, Lita could swear she hears Asari's voice carried on the wind one last time.
The power isn't in the artifacts any longer, child. It is in you. The true fate of Ara Fell becomes clear to me. I wish I had known sooner. It was never to save the Sunstone.
Asari? What does that mean?
The fate of Ara Fell isn't to save the Sunstone? The power is in me?
Whatever you're going on about over there, child, it had better be good.
Yeah, I think it is. This is for you, Asari.
Flying beam cannon fire! What the fuck? What'd we do? Deus ex machina right out of our ass!
Oh, the Sunstone's well and truly destroyed.
You did it. By the goddess, Lita, you killed him.
I'm going to drink the next tavern we see dry.
Lita, hey, get up! Oh, for the love of... Come on, Lita. This is going to make for an awful story to tell my kids if you die now.
I'm okay. Did whatever I just do actually work?
Looks that way. Pretty nice move.
Yeah, well, you know. I do what I can.
Wait. Oh, goddess, no. The Sunstone. So, it's shattered. How could this be?
No way, are you serious? After everything we went through?
So what the abyss happens now? We came here to save it so Ara Fell wouldn't fall out of the sky. I have no idea what happens now. Oh god, that is very not a good.
Quickly, the castle is collapsing.
Of course it is. Load-bearing boss ahoy.
Run! Forest, run!
Wait, what? Oh, you better wrap this up well, mate. Oh no. Oh no, this is very not good. Excuse me. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, family, get away from the edge, for fuck's sake. That's not a safe place to be.
That kid's up in a tree, he's like, holy shit!
I run this thing all the way to the ground!
She's like, yeah, well, it was a good run.
I mean, it's understandable. The island was against nature, floated up into the sky. That's not exactly natural.
It had to come down at some point. What goes up must come down after all.
Still!
Oh, this is not going to be a happy...
Is there a soft landing blow?
I don't think so. Oh, water. Water's okay.
Granted. I realize now. The ultimate fate of Ara Fell. We were never meant to live in the sky forever.
everyone that supported the completion of this project. Well, I mean, at least show us that everyone's okay. Or not dead. Oh, water. Okay, that's pretty. And the water's different, but you know what? It's still you're alive-ish. Guys! We don't have to invest in that safety railing after all. Ara did fell. Ara fell indeed. Well, shit, son. I mean, I wasn't expecting that as an ending. For serious. Is there a little ending part? Nope. Just that. You know what would be really cool? If when this reloaded, the title screen reloaded, you showed Ara fell in the actual water on the world below. That would be actually fucking cool. Wow, okay, so that was Ara fell. Shit. Did not go the way I expected. Actually, at one point when Asari was saying, you know, the power's in you, I was thinking, okay, so if the power of the sun it's known is in her, then maybe it's going to be carried along in her bloodline, and as long as her bloodline survives, then, you know, Ara fell will stay in the sky. But no. No, that didn't happen. I am glad that they all at least survived. Sort of. I mean, I'm glad that they did survive. It was a pretty good game. There are a few little minor mini bugs here and there, but nothing too major. It was pretty, it sounded pretty, and it played well, and the story was interesting. The characters were interesting. Sarikesu is Bestu. And, Doran, you motherfucking dog. And that hat! Oh my god, I called that right from day one. You're a fucking elf. I knew it. I just fucking knew it. It's like, you... And, no, I really liked some... I really, really liked some parts. Like, how Talani turned out to be helpful. And I did not call her as an elf. I liked the ambiguous nature of Asari. At a point, I was thinking she was evil. I was like, yeah, this is gonna backfire. I did like the whole vampires arc, how they weren't fighting over ideology, but for survival, and it became a personal thing for what's-his-face, Nash, whereas it didn't need to happen. It was annoying that he went after them so, you know, so furiously, but it was something that didn't need to happen, and sometimes things happen even if they don't need to. People will do things even if they don't need to do them because they feel that strongly about it. And, yeah, that was interesting. As always, the Mac graphics were really well used. And, the edits and stuff, and custom chips that were added to it worked really well. Some were a little clunky, but otherwise, they really fit nicely. The music was quite nice, very, very atmospheric, and worked very well. The game is just really, really worth playing. It really is. The side content was really cool. I do kind of wish that there was a little bit more of side content, but what are you gonna do? And, yeah, it was full of interesting characters, interesting areas. I liked that you could go and explore the different areas, and the only thing stopping you was your level. It brought back memories of the first time playing Final Fantasy XII,
running down into the into the sands, the Wester Sands, was it? Oh, the sands outside the town, and seeing a dinosaur, and of course thinking, oh, I can take it. I mean, they wouldn't put it here if it were a higher level, right? And then getting absolutely wrecked. So I like the idea that you could go and explore everywhere, and I really liked the whole general thing of it. I'm so happy to see this complete. The game, like I said when I first started playing, it's been worked on for so long that it's so good to see it actually finished. And I think that, you know, a great job was done to finish it. It looks great, it plays great, and it sounds great, and it works well too. So, good job. Good job, Badluck. You did really fucking well. And the team that supported you as well. You all did great. So, that was Ara Fell. I hope you enjoyed this let's play of it. Yeah. There'll be a link in the description, as always, for these videos where you can buy it for yourself and get yourself a copy. It's really worth it. It really is well worth it. Also, it is interesting, you'd think that people would be more interested in having Serikesu be the attacker like I did, but apparently a lot of people decided to go with her as a mage type, and she gets some pretty OP spells as it is. So the fact that you can build your characters how you like, even though they've got certain skill sets that sort of point you towards one particular way, you can build them all to just be attackers, really, if you really want to just ignore spells. Or you could just make them mages, or, you know, go out of your way to change them however you like. I made our resident spellcaster into a fucking physical attacker. It worked well, especially with that fucking wand. Oh my god, that wand. Love. So, yeah, go buy this game if you enjoyed this let's play. And I will see you for another Let's Play sometime in the future. Until then, take care and ciao for now, guys. See ya!